poor Mr. Dashwood, and poor Mrs. Dashwood in every sense of the word. You know that he left his widow and daughters with almost nothing.
No.
Not true.
But Norland Park is such a large estate.
Were there very many debts in there?
No, nothing like that. It was a question of the law.
Did somebody break the law?
No, he could not legally bequeath it to the ladies.